gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty. So I'll ask of you the favor, no, to seek her for a while. Although I know she is a creature of character and feature, and no words can paint the picture of the Queen of Old Argyll.
And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they would bow and ask a pardon, for not one can match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyll.
The morning that I mentioned, well, I passed with light attention down through part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. Well, in the place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, up at the above all of their splendor shone the Queen of Old Argyll.
And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movements and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyll.
Now lads, well, I must leave you. My intent is not to grieve you, nor for need would I deceive you. Oh, for I'll see you in a while. Well, I must find some way to gain her, to court her and to tame her, for I fear my heart's in danger from the Queen of Old Argyll.
And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movements and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movements and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movements and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of